How y'all doing today? Starting to warm up, ain't it?
Yeah.
That's not so bad. It is August after all.
4017.
How you doing, Dave? Pretty good. Oop.
Start with 20% off furniture.
Third YouTube channel.
Thank you.
10 to 15% off furniture items. It's the Labor Day sale at Big Sandy's Superstore. Your Kittery Communications family of stations reminds you of the need for blood donations to the Red Cross. Blood is always needed. It may save your life or the life of a loved one. This reminder is brought to you in part by Smoke and Jay's Rib and Brew House, U.S. Route 60 at Camp Landing in Ashland. The Tri-State's Best Barbecue and Ribeye. Boyd County Tourism and Convention Bureau. Visit, explore, enjoy Boyd County, where art meets adventure. Ripica Vial Drug in Canova, caring for the area's health for over 130 years. For all your prescription needs, come to Griffin and Vial.
Our West Virginia Adult and Dog of the Week is Steven. Andrea, tell us more.
Steven is a six-month-old puppy. He's about 28 pounds. He has been here since May 28.
He came here as a puppy who hadn't been vaccinated yet, so he had to wait for the kennels. And he's been really good. He's a dog friendly. He's a puppy energy. He's you can tell that this dog just wants to be loved. He's not going on you. And
here.
And this is the best place to be because we are here.
We are here, not there.
Yeah.
It's nice. I'm glad you're doing that. See, I can't walk around very far. I only made it halfway up the road.
Yeah.
I was looking forward. I said, somebody better take some pictures.
That's my thing.
Be looking at the website.
Yeah. Hopefully, everything comes out good.
I hope so. That's what I tell everybody.
Judge it hard, Grant. Judge it hard. Judge them all hard.
Well, we didn't know it was going to be 127 today. So we're trying to get this over with.
Yeah. A little warm. And a few cars. Which is a good thing, man. It's a good thing.
problem is still evident, especially here in the tri-state area. So many things to do, including Mount Lesnar.
I'm gonna get some video of it, man. I like it.
Oh,
305 V6. Fluid clutch. Takes me back to when I had a 61 Chevy truck. This one's GMC though. Talk to the owner a minute. Hopefully we don't get too much of a problem here.
There you go.
Now, what's your name?
Name's Ron Harrison.
Ron Harrison. Loud music. But, man, I really like the truck.
I appreciate it. It's a good old beater truck.
Yeah.